Why you should tackle the biggest challenge first. You sit down at your computer, boot it up, and take a look at your to-do list. What do you find? Several big projects and a slew of smaller tasks that need doing. That's before you've even opened your emails. So what do you do? Which projects to get started first? The answer? Whichever task is the biggest and most unappealing. This is what is referred to as eating the frog, which in turn comes from a Mark Twain quote. If it's your job to eat a frog, it's best to do it first thing in the morning. And if it's your job to eat two frogs, it's best to eat the biggest one first. Another way to look at this is like so. It's better to have a big project behind you than in front of you. The issue with trying to tackle smaller projects and tasks first is that they have a tendency of building up and running over. If you tackle a long list of to-dos, then you're going to find yourself having to tick a lot of things off before you ever sit down to work. This can leave you exhausted, but it also often means you won't actually have time to accomplish much else come the end of the day. As the day goes on, you also lose willpower and energy, meaning that you will tend to spend longer on those bigger projects. There's now a very real threat of it not getting done. Usually, the biggest and most unpleasant task is the one that will provide the most value. This is the one that clients pay the most for, or that is the most important for your employers. Thus, if you complete this task first, you know that you've accomplished the thing that is most valuable. You've done the actual work. This is also a great tool for building and developing the kind of willpower you need to stay productive and self-motivated. There is an exception to this rule, though, of course. That is when you have something that is urgent to do. If a task has a shorter deadline and is something you can't push back, then you should complete this first to avoid getting in trouble. Then the next task will be the biggest and most challenging. Everything else goes on your to-do list.